Okay, the idea of this cut is to cut all six straws one at a time. You only have six cuts, six tries, and if you cut too far below the crinkle in one of the cuts, then it doesn't count. If you cut a straw good, and then you go and you cut another one and cut the previous straw below the crinkle, then you've ruined that point. So it's a real knack to this, and we had quite a problem with it in our last competition, so I'm practicing it. Not bad. I just barely got that one and this one, but pretty good.